Hi friends, how to identify the hard disk, whether is it SSD or HDD. Now I will show you how to check the hard disk without opening the laptop. For this, go to the run Windows or press the Windows R button, then you have to type DFRGUI, then you have to click OK. Then it will open one window. Here they are mentioned media type is SSD. Now currently in my laptop it is having SSD hard disk. Thank you.